tonight, because we're going to keep rolling on.
My fish can't be beat, my sugar's the sweetest around. I'm a man's ideal of the perfect meal, right down to the delicatessen. I'm a pot of joy for a hungry boy, baby. I'm cooking with gas, I'm a gumdrop, a sweet lollipop, a brook trout right out of that brook. Oh, what's more, baby, I can cook. Some girls make magazine covers, some girls keep house on a dime, some girls make wonderful lovers, but what a lucky find I'm. I'd make a magazine cover, I do keep house on a dime, I'd make a wonderful lover, I should be paid overtime, cause I can bake too, on top of the lot, my oven's the hottest you'll find. Yes, I can roast too, my chickens just ooze, my gravy will lose your mind. I'm a brand new note on top of dope, but just try me a la carte. With a single course, you could choke a horse, baby. You won't know where to start. I'm an hors d'oeuvre, a jelly preserve, not in a recipe book. And baby, baby, I can cook. Some girls make wonderful jivers, some girls can hit a high C, some girls make good taxi drivers, but what a genius is me. I'd make a wonderful jiver, I even hit a high C. I'd make the best taxi driver, I'd rate a good Navy, cause I can fry too, on top of the heap, my crisp goes as deep as a pool. Yes, I can broil too, my ribs with applause, my lamb chops will cause you to drool. From a candied sweet or a pickled beet, step up to my smorgasbord, walk round until you get your fill. Baby, you won't ever be bored. I got penne, a marron glacé, a dish you will wish you had took.
You know, not too long ago, you couldn't turn on your radio at any time of day or night without hearing a song called Music. I'm delighted to say that my first guest this evening is the man who actually wrote that song, singing another of his own beautiful compositions. Ladies and gentlemen, John Miles.
They know it all. Where is the answer? then there's no one to blame, only me.
You say any train will take me to Piccadilly Circus? Thank you. You're really kind. Hi there. I'm from the States. Did you guess? Yeah, first time in London. Well, first in Europe. Alone, that is. And you know what it's like for a woman on her own these days. Oh, wow. There I was standing outside the airport, wondering what to do and where to go, when suddenly this beautiful young man came up to me, this gorgeous Travolta creature, and says, "Damsel in distress, can I help you?" Well, I just melted. I told him all my problems, you know, and we talked a lot. He was really sweet. He gave me a cigarette, then he disappeared. He came back with a cab, loaded all my luggage into it, blew me a kiss, and drove off with the whole goddamn lot.
When I'm together. Never like before, we don't make each other laugh anymore. Sometimes at a party in another room from me, I hear him laughing with his friends, and I remember how it used to be. Sometimes in the hush of night, you almost feel there's still a way. But then the days go by like lonely Mondays till we say, one thing is for sure, we don't make each other laugh anymore.
Thank you. Have you noticed that we women are taking over everything these days? And quite right too. I mean, women do all sorts of things they couldn't before. I mean, we've got women airline pilots, women sea captains, and a lady prime minister. And DJs. DJs always used to be fellas, didn't they? Not anymore. Because tonight, I'd like to present to you the BBC's very own Miss Hi-Fi.
Hi, Karen.
How are you doing? Oh, grievous bodily.
If you want to sample my sound and watch all my working parts move around, then turn on my switch, my little switch which will warm up my circuits, and then you'll agree we got the busiest, dizziest turntables in town. She's in the groove, 'cause your platinum stylus is going to free the busiest, dizziest turntables in town. Go on, girl. I was just a hoover till I got my woofer. Her peaks are a little too high, but life is even sweeter since she got her tweeter, 'cause I can outplay OJY. Should see the fan mail come rolling in with every request to bring out the best of little old microchip me. We got the busiest, dizziest turntables in town. Here, I'm so electronic.
I heard.
Stereo funny.
Wow.
Really is top of the pops. And when they hear my feedback, they'll never bring my.
For the
hey,
baby. They make Terry Walsh.
I'll take you for a spin.
She certainly will take you for a spin. In fact, she'll take you for a ride. You talking
on it? Yes. I tell you what, Karen, Radio 2 tomorrow morning, you got the job, Karen.